If you have a thinner band, you will probably want to use both sides. If you have a thicker band, you may only want to use one of the loops. But either way, starting with your feet about hip width, soft bend in the knees, arms straight, little bend in the elbows, shoulders down and back, squeeze your shoulder blades together to pull the band apart. Try not to break at the wrist, and really try to use my shoulders, my upper back, let me turn so you can see, squeezing them together and keeping them down. It's really tempting to bring the shoulders up here and get into your traps. You want to keep them down so that you're working into the lats a little bit more.